Guess what time it is?
It's our favorite book.
Too old for this.
Whoa, language. You've been hanging out with your grandmother, haven't you?
Gross.
In a world cloaked in mystery and whispers of forgotten magic.
Ew, why does your voice sound like that?
What? It's what my voice sounds like when I read from the ancient text.
In a world cloaked in mystery and whispers of forgotten magic, twin princes Baldric and Eldric were born. The eldest by mere moments, it was Baldric's birthright to inherit the throne of Mondial. However, he grew into quite a little turd. Unlike his sweet brother, he was obsessed with forbidden magic. Fearing his growing malevolence, their father banished Baldric to the Dark Fortress in the Land of Lost Souls. Upon his 18th name day, Eldric, ever the valiant prince, set forth beyond the kingdom. Determined to unlock the hidden potential within himself, he rode his trusty steed, his dark brow furrowed, golden hair streaming in the wind, his bulging biceps flexed.
Dad, what are you doing?
Just reading the story. Now where was
he? He ventured into enchanted forests, delved into ancient scrolls, honed his sword skills, and discovered an undiagnosed, yet severe, bee allergy. Meanwhile, lurking on his brother from afar, Baldric's heart grew colder and his powers stronger. He mastered the art of necromancy, began to build a dark legion of undead warriors, vengeful spirits bound to his will. Castle Mondial and the associated territories of Tiny Lion now stood on the edge of a growing shadow. The hour of conflict was upon them. Brother against brother in a battle for the fate of the king.
What? Fate of the kingdom.
Fancy pants.